got to shoot an intro for my video yesterday, so here it is. I was fishing below Elk River Dam. Caught a couple smallmouth and a largemouth. Third fish I caught landed on 4-pound line, so it was my favorite. Hope you enjoy the video. Good fish. Big smallmouth. I get him reeled up. If I can get the hook out of him. There it is. Good smallmouth. Still, dude. I'll turn you loose. Good size smallmouth. See if we can get another one. Caught him on an umbrella rig. There's another one. Another fish. What is it? It's like a largemouth on this one. Good largemouth right there. Going back. Maybe we get one more. Another bite right there. Fish. Came off. morning. I'm hung. Hung up. Yep, my bait caster broke, so I've done in that fishing pole for the day. Well, if I catch any, it's probably not going to come in, because I only got 4-pound line on this pole. Another smallmouth. I gotta walk him all the way down the wall. Only got 4-pound line, I'm gonna try not to break him. Get him out of that current, I'll probably do all right with him. Good sized bass.
On him. The second one I caught.
Yeah.
I caught two smallmouth and one largemouth.